Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. There is a news for all the devotees planning to go to Haridwar in the coming days or months. The National Green Tribunal has banned the use of plastic bottles around the banks of Uttarakhand to keep a check on the pollution in and around the river Ganga. According to an official, this has been done because devotees and visitors bring plastic water bottles along with them and throw them near the banks, which is a major reason for pollution in the holy Ganga River. The littering causes these bottles to settle on the riverbed, causing great harm to the river. And not only the use, but the sale of plastic bottles has also been barred. The NGT has asked the state government to ensure ban on sale of plastic bottles near the Ganga and shut down all shops selling them. The tribunal also appointed a local commissioner on 4th August and asked him to furnish a detailed progress report. And no doubt it is a great initiative by NGT so that the pollution, and this has been a major concern from decades now, that Ganga River is getting polluted day by day. And crores of rupees have already been spent, but there is no outcome. Now this fact will really shock you. In a news report, it has been said that 2 lakh crore rupees have already been spent on Ganga River in 2018. But it is still flowing mess. That's all for now, but don't forget to get all such updates here on One India News. So please go ahead and subscribe us. Take care.